Hello friends, welcome back with another video. So in this video I am going to start with new another reflexes. It's called primitive reflexes. So let's get started. So first of all, we have to know what the definition of the reflex. So reflex are involuntary movement on action. Reflex help the identification of our brain and nerve activity. So there are total 13 new another reflexes. So first of all, we will see rooting reflex. So age of appearance is 32 weeks. Age of reflex is disappearance is 3 to 4 months. A reflex that is sign in normal newborn baby who automatically turn the face forward the stimulus and make sucking rooting motion with the mouth when the cheek or lip is touched. The rooting reflex help to ensure successful breastfeeding. So in this picture you can see rooting reflex. Next one, sucking reflex. So age of disappearance is 1 year. Rooting helps the baby become ready to suck. When the roof of the baby mouth is touched, the baby will begin to suck. So this is the best example of the sucking reflex. Next one, swallow reflex is never disappear. When an infant lip and mouth area is touched, the mouth open and suckling or sucking movement begin as liquid moves into the mouth. The tongue immediately moves it to the back of the mouth or for swallowing. So in this picture you can see swallow reflexes sign. Next one, sneezing reflex is also never disappeared. When any foreign particle stimulate the upper airway, the newborn responds by sneezing. Next one, coughing reflex also never disappear. When any foreign particle stimulate the airway of the newborn is response by coughing, like in this diagram you can see. Next one, gag reflex is also never disappear. So the gag reflex is a contraction of the back of the throat triggered by an object touching the roof of your mouth, the back of your tongue and the area around your tonsils. The reflex help to prevent the choking. Next one, Doll's eye reflex is disappeared 3 to 4 months of age. So doll's eye reflex can be noted with the infant supine when it's lying the supine position or lying on the back and slowly turning the head to either side, the infant eye will remain stationary. So next one, tonic neck reflexes. So his age of appearance is 35 weeks and age of disappearance is 5 to 6 months. So a normal response in tonic neck reflexes, a normal response in newborn characterized by extension of the arm and the leg on the same side of the body and to which the head is quickly turned when the infant is supine and to flex the limb to the opposite side. So in image you can see this is the tonic neck reflex example. Next one, Moro's reflex, age of appearance 28 to 32 week, age of disappearance 3 to 6 month. Hold the newborn in semi-sitting position and then immediately drop down the head and 30 degree. The newborn responds by sharp extension with abduction followed by sharp flexion and adduction the thumb and forefinger in C-shaped position. So in this images you can see with Moro reflexes, he is showing Moro reflexes. Next one, Palmer grasp reflex, or is also called the grasp reflex. So age of appearance is 28 of week and age of disappearance 3 to 4 months. So Palmer grasp reflexes, sometimes simply called grasp reflexes, it is a primitive reflex. When an object is placed in an infant hand and the palm of the child is stroked, the finger will close reflectively as the object is grasped via palmar grasp. So in this image you can see this example of the palmar grasp reflex. Next one, Babinski reflex. So age of disappearance up to 2 years. So the Babinski reflex occur after the sole of the foot has been firmly stroked. The big toe then move upward or toward the top surface of the foot, the other toe fan out. So you can see in this image, this is the sign हियर द बिग टॉय मूव अपवर्ड और टॉप और टोवर्ड्स द टॉप सरफेस ऑफ द फूड अदर फिंगर्स वर फैन आउट और दे विल लिटिल बिट एक्सटेंडेड. सो नेक्स्ट वन डांसिंग और स्टिपिंग रिफ्लेक्सेस इज एज ऑफ डिसअपीयरेंस 3 to 4 months. So in this image you can see keep. So what the mean of the dancing or stepping reflex? Keeping the newborn in a vertical position and allow one or both foot to touch the firm surface. The newborn responds by rapid flexion and extension of lower extremities and give the appearance that the newborn is dancing or walking. Next one, parachute reflex is mainly present those are having old infant age. So is appear 7 to 8 months. 7 to 8 months is appear. This reflex that once appear is never disappear. So this is our last reflexes. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please share with your friend and subscribe my channel. And this is the neonatology part 2, part 1 of neonatology, link in description box. So you can, if you still didn't watch this video, so you can watch that video also. Thank you.